With the story of a beauty queen who looked like she had a bright future ahead of her until a racy video surfaced and forced her to relinquish her crown. ABC's Paula Ferris has the story.
On stage at the Miss Delaware Teen USA pageant, Melissa King appeared to be the ultimate girl next door.
She's a freshman at the College of Philadelphia.
The gymnast, who said she wanted to work at a fashion magazine after college, wowed the crowd and judges, taking home the crown and a spot at the Miss Teen USA pageant.
She says if you can dream it and believe it, that you can achieve it.
But this morning, King is waking up in the middle of a nightmare after this video surfaced online.
Beauty pageants?
I've done them, yes.
The video, which goes on to be X-rated, features a woman who appears to be King. The beauty queen denies that's her, but on Tuesday, she resigned her position, leaving many people to wonder if she's been living a lie. On Monday, the producers of the video released additional footage of what appears to be King reading a release form out loud prior to the filming in May.
I'm Melissa King. I'm doing the scene of my own free will, and I am of sound mind and body.
ABC News has learned King is wanted by police in Maryland on two outstanding warrants from 2012, including possession of alcohol by a minor and theft, charges she apparently never shared with pageant officials. The Ocean City Police Department tells ABC News it hopes King will surrender herself and take care of her outstanding legal issues.
We live in an extraordinarily transparent world, and it's very naive to think that you're going to do something as public and not have it show up again.
King has refused to comment to ABC News, as this morning, many now wonder if the girl next door was someone else entirely behind closed doors.
It's not a big secret, but I didn't tell anybody specifically what I was doing.
For Good Morning America, Paula Ferris, ABC News, New York.
All right, Paula, we thank you.